smoking's bad for you. Just so you guys know. And once again, I'm in my Dave's backyard, spinning some poi with him. Cause he's got this sweet ass rope dart from Home of Poi. Yeah. And we were talking about stalls the other day. And I know you can. My favorite video, Cubing by Nick. It's the fucking most educational thing you could learn about stalling ever. Okay? So if you haven't watched it, you need to. But I don't think he does it once, but I don't think he really explains it that well in the video. I know you can do up down like this, you know. And he teaches you to try to go in opposite of what you're in. So say you're in 3 beat, okay, and you're gonna do this stall, maybe come back to butterfly instead of going back to 3 beat, like, you know, everybody does. They're going, you know what I'm saying? That's easy stuff. So we were talking about hand over hand stalls. So it'd be like you're up down like this, but instead of bringing this hand over the top of this one like this, you're gonna bring this hand over the top of this one like that. Okay, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go from your 3 beat into isolation on your wall plane, and you're gonna spin this right poi straight up and down. Hold on. Straight up and down, like this. And to do this, you just wanna get under it real good. Kinda like you're tossing a baseball up in the air. Or anything for that matter. Okay? It's like you toss it up and you cradle it as it goes up. So when you bring this left arm into it, you're gonna stall this one straight down. Then this one straight up. Put your hands right on top of each other. So, like I said, from your 3 beat to your isolation, and then like this. Then you can go into reverse butterfly from that. You can go back to your 3 beat if you would like to. Something I've learned about stalling poi, you can really go anywhere you want with it. Take it to any plane, any direction. You can go from this the same time, back to 3 beat, the butterfly. I just think it looks neat going from your 3 beat into the up down into your butterfly. So it would be like that. I think it's a nice change, you know, instead of going back into your 3 beat or whatever, going into the butterfly. Yeah. But like I was saying, you're gonna toss this one up and this one down, this one up. So like this. And like this. And like this. And that's about it. But remember, cubing. Nick, it's great. Teach you how to stall any way you want to, you know, straight up and down, up, down, up, down. He teaches you a lot of stuff. He's a good guy. But thank you for your time, and I hope you like